my dirty pantry slash store at the moment. Okay, it's just very dirty, but let me just show you. I'm only showing you because I'm ready to change it up. Okay, that's why I'm showing you. Otherwise, I wouldn't even dare to show you. It's very dirty. Like the milk water is still there, the milk baby's milk is still in the bag, got washing powder there and just random stuff, and I hate it. And I want to remodel it. I want to do like those perfect pantries where you put the shelves up and everything is super super organized. Everything is nearly out, and we've got a bunch here, a bunch at the other place. Now we're gonna try to get this thing out of here, then start painting. Here's another view where the paint is done. It's currently a whole mess right now. The shelves are installed, but we're still trying to figure it out what to keep what. But I mean, it's looking, but we're not done. Might change here to here, or here to here. I don't know what you're gonna see. Taking you through, guys. I'm taking you through. We did a little bit of adjustment because at the corner there it was like combined and I didn't like the way it looked, so we had to do something. So this side, it kind of gives me OCD because they cannot fix it like how they fix it this side, because this doesn't go all the way down, this one goes. I don't know if you can understand me, but it's all stuff. But this thing with how it bends, it can't handle it. And over here, when we were doing adjustment, something happened, so the door couldn't fit. We had to remove some tiles that you can see the mess over there. I'm gonna have to paint it a little bit. I cannot wait for the door, so I'm just gonna start doing my dream pantry with you. So let's do it. And this side, I've got my organizing stuff, which is, I don't know if it's a lot or if it's less, or if I have enough stuff to fill all of this stuff. I don't know, but I've been collecting these things for such a long time, for years, I can say. Some of them I've purchased all together, some of them one here and there. But look at this, these are my favorite jars, which have been a dream of mine. I've got some baskets over there. I don't know which theme I'm going with, but I'm just going with the flow and we'll get it all together.
الرحمن أكرمنا وبالتفكير أمتعنا بعقل فيه ميزنا وتلكم نعمة مزدى رسول الله آواه بذاك
You see these name tags, these details, this is what made it look more prettier. Like, I just hope it stays like this. But I love it, I love it. Please tell me in the comments down below what you want to see next on my next video. I appreciate you, I love you guys. Bye bye.